We do like Brighton. I should, incidentally, I should compliment you on having the coolest MP in all of Brighton. It makes me pleased. If you're into Twitter, I like to chat on Twitter, and quite often on a Thursday night, if I'm not gigging, it involves sitting in the house with half a bottle of wine watching Question Time, which does not always, it's not always me at my best, let's put it that way. But every time Caroline Lucas is on it, I kind of salute the cosmos. With a song which was written in celebration of the Occupy movement from last year, and in particular the folks at St Paul's Cathedral in London. And tomorrow will be the first chance I've had to sing it in London itself, so I'm looking forward to that. And it's called The King of Birds. It's called The King of Birds because in old mythology, the King of Birds was the Wren, and Christopher Wren, being the architect of St Paul's, I've pictured him in the song as a wee bird. And the story of how the Wren became the King of the Birds is that the birds were having a squabble amongst themselves about who should be king, because they needed a king, clearly. The Queen wouldn't do. And the Raven had to go, and the Crow had to go, and the Owl had to go, and various of them had to go, and eventually the Eagle, being the biggest and mightiest of all the birds, and the one who could fly the highest, took off up into the sky, got as high as he could go, and pronounced himself king. And just at that point, out of the wing feathers, popped a wee wren who'd been stowed away and kind of flitted. See, I'd be the wren. I quite like that. That's smart. And so the birds decided that he would be the king of the birds for his guile. So the song is called King of Birds, and it's a celebration of St Paul's as a place and what it's symbolised through time, from its building after the Great Fire of London, and then through the Blitz and the iconic status that it took on. And then nowadays, how actually it's much, much more complicated what it represents, placed as it is in amongst all that financial district in London. But the chief thing about it is it has a chorus with real birds. And it would be lovely if you would sing with us. Would you be up for that?
Hi.
Cool. It's so easy, I won't patronise you by teaching it in advance.